cluster of meat.
That does have a lot of zips.
Ugh, I don't even know how to eat this. I don't eat these hawkish. So what I'm gonna do is try it. I got some powdered meat right here out. Get some butter. This is not good. They just look like spiders to me. I can't eat that. And the best place to find these big giant crab legs, which are king crabs. These are not necessarily king crabs. But there's a store on North and Third called Pete's Fresh Market. I have the best seafood in there. Literally the best. Nobody's messing with them. Look. Nothing is in there. So if you can't eat crab meat, come out like this. Nice good piece of meat. I have a butter beef and I have a spicy beef. Really good. Big pan all to myself. And so I'm gonna do it all this week. Whoa. My little kids get sleepy when they start rubbing their eyes. Oh, honey. I'm looking at them rubbing their eyes, by the way. think I'm gonna eat because I'm like tired.
You ready to eat? Okay. Huh? I already got some up there. Sorry for that inconvenience, but I have a man to feed. I'm gonna make sure he eats. I don't want to be back here eating. Yeah. Red leg, man. I'm trying to get the meat out of it. Oh, there ain't even nothing in here. Then that comes out. Ooh, that's too little. little. Little baby shrimp. I hate little tiny shrimp. Ugh. Butter, spice. So, let's bring out a dish that we're all familiar with.